In the world of motorsports, we honor a hero born on the track, Carlos Falcon, a passionate Spanish motorcycle rider. While competing in the 2024 Dakar Rally, tragedy struck during the second stage on January 7, leading to a severe crash. Despite immediate medical attention, Carlos ended up in an induced coma due to his injuries. He lived his dream racing the Dakar, and today, we remember him with fondness. May his inspiring spirit live on in our hearts.